Hello, everyone. Welcome to my healing room. My name is Anthony, and it's so nice to have you here tonight. I know it's the end of the week, and it's Friday, and you know we all need a little time to relax. And it really is time for everybody to relax. Just enjoy. One of my brushes have gotten all bad with hair because I use it all the time. So I had to use an opening this other bag because I had this other brush I just had to open. It's a fresh new brush. I love new bottles. Who doesn't love a new brush once in a while, right? So here it is. Isn't that a beautiful one? And I like it because I can use this on my body. I can use it on my hair. You know, like the other one that I had, after I cut my hair and trimmed my body, I need to wipe it off with this. I have the other brush to brush me off. I love having a brush on my hair and running through my hair. Oh, it just feels so good. Yes, we love to have the brush. Yes, and I'm going to take care of all of my friends tonight. So come on in. Come on in. Come on in. And let's just relax. 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 Take a deep breath in. Whether you're laying in the bed or sitting on the chair, just allow the energy to move over you, move over you, and relax. I am now just moving the energy all the way around you and allowing the energy to drift and just cascade all around you. Let the energy cascade all around you as you see it come out the top. Just feel that. Let me get my other applicator brush and we'll do some brushing on each side. Yes, yes. Let's get the brushes and the applicators. Oh yeah, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Very nice. And we want to brush ourselves down, because this is really what helps us relax. See, getting this feeling of relaxation coming all over my body, just feeling the little charges go through my body. Oh God, that feels so good on my back and the back of my head. Yes, I have to do it back here. Oh yeah, yeah. I just get so relaxed when I do this. But before I get too relaxed, I wanted to bring out my magic wand, because my magic wand is here. And where did I go? Where did I go? Where did I go? I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. So let's just clear the energy. Clear that toxic energy that's around you today. Just clear it out. Yes, we want to clear all of that. Let me just do a couple of Reiki symbols out there. You're gonna feel so great because these feel really great. Because I'm a Reiki master and I'm good at sending really good vibrant energy. So just relax, relax, relax. I'm good at doing ritual because I do things with drums and rattles. But I just wanted you to relax tonight because it's been a stressful week for a lot of people. But I thank you for stopping by here with me. And, you know, there goes
one of my little brushes. I'm gonna need that again, but not right now. Oh wait, what's this? What is this? Oh, what is this?
This is a beautiful sage stick. And I'm going to sage you now. Oh yes. Yes. This is a beautiful ritual, a beautiful healing energy. We're going to just swirl it around you and just cleanse you and cleanse you. And what is that other thing going on down here?
You can't hear all that noise when I'm not... You're not supposed to be making all that noise when I'm not even touching.
Anyway, I just wanted to thank you for stopping by tonight and let you know that no matter what's going on in your life, there is always time for relaxation. So let's just do a little bit more on our hair because we deserve it. Oh God, that feels so good at the back of my neck. You know, some of these things are the best things that you could ever do for yourself. Having this go through the top of your head like that is just amazing. And I'm so happy to be here tonight with you. I'm so happy to do this with you tonight and to relax. And relax, and relax, and relax. And just feel the energy within your hands, because that energy is real. Whoa, I can feel it. Yes, I can feel that energy going back and forth. Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Yes, feel that energy. Whoa. You have the energy and the ability to heal yourself, and we're doing that now. Because when you go through all of these different things with anxiety and depression, you really want to take care of yourself. And this is all part of our self-care. So I want to thank you for coming by to watch, and have a wonderful night and weekend. Good night.